What is happening, ladies and gents? Slaymate here, taking a look at Flinthook. Let's just watch the intro. Oh, yeah. So it was a lady. She was the bomb, okay? Ghost dude became a space bandit. And then we gave chocolate to a dog. And he gave me bounties. I'm a space bounty hunter. Gotcha. Ghost buffet. No! Punch it, Chewie! Seems like a baller, honestly. Alright, let's play. We'll go to start a new game here. Alright, so here we are. We're just a dude. A little sexy ghost dude. We grab our trusty hook. Grab some cash, grab doors. We don't know who our father is, apparently. Or we gotta cover it up because it's illegal. We've got some jumps. We got some down jumps. We got some guns. Nice. For the best, I think. Best around, maybe, possibly nothing's ever gonna keep us down. Almost fell into the fire. Chrono belt. Okay, so those can only be crossed. The chrono belt. Get wall hop. We can do things. We can get a bomb and throw it. Nice. Everything's looking good so far, except my mouse is crap. Okay. Change doors or something. Uh-oh. I just went through the doorway. Good, it saved me this treasure chest. Which had sweet and also fat loot in it. Oh. Box. Break all the boxes and bottles, it looks like. Who is that masked man, anyways? And what is that mermaid statue looking at? And is it my father? A chompus. He chomps on ghost gems and he'll guide me to my bounty in no time. I'll pick up this card. Bad Billy Bullseye, unblinking leader of the Hardhorn Clan. Sounds like a good first bounty. Hehehehehehe. What did he steal? Ghost in a bottle? Yeah, look at that treasure. Nice. So we're going to pick the first level, which is, I guess, leads us to Billy Bullseye. We get cards that are worth certain amounts. We equip them for perks. We can buy perks from the black market eventually with currency. More chance of critical hits. More XP. I like XP. Get a delicious apple. Gain more HP. Gain more HP. Dude, I want a delicious apple. I don't even know what that means. But I want it. I think that's all we can do. And then we can pick ships. We've got, and I don't know what the hell it is. A library boat. A relic shop. Dude, relics. Always relics. I don't actually know that that's true, but relics. Somebody might have to toss me the whip, and I'll throw them the idol. Oh, breaking into a ship. We can go up and down. If you look at the map up in the corner, up there. We can go up or down. I'm going up. Nice. Haha, give me that cash. Wait, there was a box of donuts. What? Ow. Hit. Need that money. That was weird. Was not expecting that. You know, I think I can get... Yeah, money out of the barrels. Is it worth it? $2? Probably not. I don't know what was in there. There are saw blades in here. Ah, what? Where did they come from? Where did they come from? Why would you put a saw blade in my loot hole? That's just erotic. Wait, didn't we enter a ship? Shouldn't we get a apple or some sort? I don't know how to access apples. Interesting. I blow them up. No. There we go. That's what I wanted to try to do. So far, we're just getting smashed in our little butts. No, I touched myself. That sounded wrong. Longer than I was hoping for. Alright. Give me some of that sweet. Alright, so where would my apple be? I entered a ship. Maybe it was on the ground where we first walked in. I don't know. I do have a key. Sir, you hate apples. Well, I brought one onto the ship, okay? I guess I have a shield. Can I shoot your money bag? Thanks, bud. It had a bomb inside of it. But I already had a bomb inside of it. I don't know. We got some HP back. Let's go over here, I guess. It's a giant worm. Need to follow him on the doodads. On the hooks. I would get hit like mad up there. Woo! He'd use bombs more. Just trying to see if there's bags, if I can break the bags or anything. Let's go over here. That, I believe that's the end, so we don't want to do that yet. So it takes us off the ship. We got relics to find. Oh god, I almost just walked right into that. Wait. Ow! Broke my armor I bought. Well. No, well, get it on the way back up, I guess. There's a G up there. I don't know what that stands, what that means. Alright. What's over here? Evil. Don't pop on my face, you bitch. What am I doing? Help! I'm insane. Panicked. No! Starts me with my cursor over there, which I don't necessarily approve of. That's what I wanted. Damn, we're taking so much damage. It's crazy. Bullseye! Get more chances of getting critical strikes. Oh my god. This is baloney. There we go. My cursor like starts on the other side. Starts over there. Which is weird. Like I haven't touched it. Oh, no, but it's in front of me that time. Maybe I've just lost it. What the? Another shoppy. What is this? Increases your chance of finding sub-weapons. Should have bought your space meat, sir. Chest looks like I should be able to break it. I don't have enough for your dominoes. God damn it, I didn't know the relics cost money. I thought I was just finding them. Damn it. I failed myself and my family. All of the bukus. Come Come on, baby. Be some sweet money in here. Okay. Game loves us? Maybe? Maybe just enough love? Excuse me? Can you take me higher? Damn it, not enough. We had like 160, didn't we? Fudge. And once we touch the chest at the end, it takes us out. Well, came to the relic ship. Didn't get a relic, because we didn't know it cost money. The worst. What if I don't pick up the seashell? Ah! You can get the money from the chest. As long as you don't grab the item. I like that. I like knowing. I don't like that it's all the way back at the bottom, but... You know, you do what you do. Relics. Anything you gotta. Was all the way down, right? Sir, could I buy it? Alright! Dominoes added to my collection! Collecting that gave me an erection. Because it rhymed. Let's get the F out of this ship. Nice. Nice. What if we get an extended grappler? Space shell. Feed it to our little jelly friend. Tasty. And then we explode the ship because we're a bastard. Leave no trace. Rough Riders. Rough Raiders.
Y'all gonna make me.
No, I'm sorry. Labyrinth. Librarius and a purse full. Let's go with the three scholar, which I don't know what that means. I'm guessing 3 stars of difficulty. Visit the black market to gain extra XP. Or new abilities like aim lock. Dude, I will. I will do that. When I come into the ship, it makes me eat an apple, which gives me HP. If I had time, belt, I'd use it to have longer naps. That's interesting. A potion. Meat. I mean, I wonder what the potion is. Is it just HP? Is it more damage? I don't have a key. So many mysteries when you're a space bounty hunter man. Witch doctors? But witch doctors? It's your birthday. These are lasers. Ah, those are money bags. guess we're going up. No, I didn't actually want to leave. Hold on. I want to see if there was loot. White bag is loot. Nice. Okay. We could go to the left. You what? You grab that, you son of a... You what? But I... Okay. I'm sorry. I... What? What? Why? I guess we're going the other way. Now. Okay. Oh, what you got, dude? What is this? Pantropedia added to your lore collection. Okay, what you got? You eating a book, dude? Other pirates say they're tough, but they can't even eat one book. That, you know? I'm gonna take your booze. Thanks, bro. Did I get a key yet? No. Little tiny predator set. Oh, there's cash out there. I'm gonna wait till they all come over here so I can get their cash. I think it's a solid plan. Their cash goes away after a little bit. If I shoot them out there, I'll never get their sweet, sweet cash. There's a man under the stairs. No! No! See what I'm saying? As soon as I left my safety hole. Stuff still shoots at you, cause it's mean. Oh yeah, I've already got a bomb. Why don't I ever use the bomb? Why do I suck? Why don't I have a key yet? Oh, I gotta pop your bubble first. That sounded way worse in my head. Excuse me? Why can't I hit you? Oh my god, this corner is actual hell. No. Wow. Wrecked. We got wrecked. So wrecked. Worst. So like Rogue Legacy style of thing, you make little progress. What? Is that the one we picked up? I thought we picked up, dice. Oh, this is lore. hard to get a crispy verdant apple or a cerulean turkey leg in the inky void of space. Ships are specially equipped with O-Grav capsules, keeping food at a perfect temperature and floating. Nasty side effect from the capsule's anti-gravity wave keeps whoever is around them nauseous, therefore too ill to hoard the food. The perfect system. And then we got these dominoes. Archaeologists around the galaxy are scrambling to unearth the coded message of these mystical tiles. Fine relic for any collector. The black market. Welcome to the black market. Everything you buy here is permanent, making you a stronger swashbuckler. As a first visit gift, take these boots for free. Free unlocks the aim lock ability. Pressing G. That's a weird button for that. Did I? Okay, good. Legendary quick cook. Doesn't give me a price. Okay. Add two extra perk thingies. A shaving kit gives you more XP, I swear. Get some stamina, add more XP. HP to your main HP. Interesting. That's 5, though. You gotta save up. And I think I'll go with 2 extra perk points. Hells to the yeah. Alright. So now, when we go to play, where do we pick our things? Oh. Locksmith, no doors locked to you. Really? I don't need keys, huh? Trust. Is there guaranteed keys on the ships, though? Because if that's so, why the F would I give a crap? Well, let's do it anyways. There we go. Nice. And let's hop into another thing. We got a platoon on board. We got another library. Dude, let's get more lore. I love me some lore. Uncover the ghost ship's legends in the lore section. Bwah! It's a me! Oh my god! I don't know these enemies yet. Give me that money! Oh, and I got hit for it too. Rude boys. Barely got that money. Slurp! Yeah! Let's see, what do we got? Weird loot. 18 ways to go. You what? You what, mate? Right. Can't double jump. Hell. Right. I'm a bitch. And I'm stuck underneath. Oh, God. Wow. So, don't get stuck underneath a platform while on spikes. Excuse me, game? Inappropriate. Well, we're going to be dead. You're going to be hard dead. Oh, nice. The place we're going to die. Pull yourself right into him, why don't you? Wow. Yeah, you should be ashamed. Freaking failure. Make me sick. I really just wanted to come back for the level 3 item. Yeah, that looks actually pretty damn good, too. God damn it. Gauntlet. Purse full. Let's go with a gauntlet. Dying on the first floor. Awesome! Out of this dump. There's a bit of extra range. It's not crazy. That was though. Can't get that money, it's in the ceiling. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, shit. Give me all that cash. Oh, I jumped into it. Hot. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, ho. A trappy trap. Led me. What? I walked into it. What? I walked into it twice. Rude. Keep going this way. Hoot. Timing based, huh? Sure. Touch his face! Ba 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 ba. Ooh, that's the end, but I don't want to do it. I'm just gonna take the money. And then runny. Because we got lore to get, man. Huh! You dick waffle, I went early, premature, some might say. It's a problem that I have. I'm aware of it though, so don't
make fun of me. It happens to a lot of people.
Oh. Some food will make you feel good. As compared to the ones that give me diarrhea? What's up, dude?
Do not go to the black market. I don't need the competition. Don't buy the special moves over there.
But I can buy more crit. What do you think of that? And then I can break your stuff and steal your monies. Can't break your hookah.
All right.
What? What?
Didn't even see it.
There's another one somewhere. Come on.
What? Oh, God, I fell into poison.
Happy.
Eh.
This terrible spot. I can't get up there. Place. You can only get up from these. Terrible. That poison hurts. What shock. So happy. I think I gotta buy the food.
I don't make the food, you don't like it, mama fault, derp.
Take your space nuts. It didn't make me feel good. Ho! Thing it drops me onto that little platform. No doors are locked to me. What? Okay.
Better be worth. You're pretty worth. All right. Now to make it back. That's not the way to make it back. Come on, game. No.
Cleared out the whole place. I could go buy more food. No, there was only armor. Only armor. Oh. All right. I would have gotten a space apple, I guess. I don't like having money anyways. Hate it. Things. Yeah. Put that little piece of something into your mouth. Cover it in your disgusting little slobber. Okay, so now we've got a labyrinth with food. Something called lockdown. Italian on board. Hmm. lockdown. Well, I have a key thing, so maybe that's worth going. Yeah, money bag right there in front of us. Sexy. This is a spiky room. Spiky room. Ow! Just wanted the money. Oh. I don't know what they are. You will outlast the next blast. Oh. I mean, that's cool. Absorb one hit. It's probably just gonna be one of these. You come over here?
Do you wanna come over here?
Ow. Why are they sneaking on me? These little creepers. Wow. Bow. Lunch. You know what? Nothing's locked to me. Guess we find out what you are. You're just a regular old healing potion, huh? Wow. Okay. Ho ho. Learned the hard way. Maybe it was like a damage up or something. I don't know. But no, just help. That was rude, pirate man. Ooh. I'm sorry, keys are not locked for me. I don't have any money though.
I travel across, wait.
I don't know what his voice is. He travels across the ships and sells stuff. Are you generous? The answer is yes. Well, 675. Oh my god. Guess we're saving up, boys. Saving up for some boys. Hey, don't touch me. Freaking weirdo. Hey! That's my face. Give me the money. Some money. I missed a lot of money. A lot of money.
Brushing your teeth, it's for wimps. I scratch my teeth with my hooks.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Goddamn explosions. Blunder blast. Sounds like what I do after I eat Mexican food.
Give the toilet the old blunder blast.
Money run? I like money rooms. Pretty nice. Not enough to do anything with yet. I saw a thing. Hold on. Coming back. Boop. Gotta get that money. Oh, there's a barrel of money over there. Easy. Not so easy. I mean, totally easy. What? I'm ready to leave. I need to save up some cash. I mean, there's a whole bounty of booty to buy. Couple rooms left. Anything down there? No. Ooh. Nope. Wrong one. Okay, rude. Pirate's booty. Come on now. Wait. Doesn't go to the other area? How dare it? Right. Dang it. I'm the worst.
Help me.
Nice. Well, we did not get enough money. That one was 650, I want to say. Really? You can do me like that? That was the potion that we spent $1 billion on, because we didn't know. It'd be funny if that was the right amount. Super not. But what if? Anything a thing. Oh, but it was so much. 675. Just give me a... Just tell me your body. Fire plus, get more speed from your trusty blah blah pistol, and we'll go get the other one for 3. Might as well. Is it this one? Yeah. 4 something, whatever. Fire charge blast with slower speed, but twice the damage by holding down Hadouken button. Alright. I'm guessing the hardy one was ass loads of extra health.
The exit again? Oh God!
Any of this stuff breakable? No. Ugh. Give me a teeny amount of cash. but it ends the level, so.
Only one more shift to complete before we get a take on our first brownie boss. And I'm hyped for that.
Alright, so we've got Italian and Relic Shop. I do like the relics.
Treasurium. Freaking double treasuriums for a relic. Dude, treasurium.
Lore and two
I ain't scared of no fight.
All right, I forgot we could slow things down.
Who wants some grog?
I do. Dude, he shot through the floor. Did you see that? What an anus! Freaking angry anus. Lose out on all the cat. Oh my god. Oh my devil god.
I'm gonna lose it all in that cash, and instead, I took tons of damage.
Awesome! Looks like there's treasure? Okay. Okay. It's gotta be worth it, right? I don't like that place. Seems like a bad place.
I mean, now.
So we're gonna die in here. Just science. Oh, I thought I timed that right. Son of a bitch. Biscuit.
Eat a dick. Damn it.
I don't like these rooms.
Yep.
Gimme.
Ow. That hurt like crazy.
Better be worth it.
What? It's just traps everywhere.
Why? I don't know these levels enough yet. The pain.
What? I jumped down and it was like, nah, dude.
Well,
enjoying the dead face everywhere.
Oh, God. What are we doing here?
no.
Shoot his tight little bottom, quick.
Should have used the bombs. But I never do, because I'm stupid.
Oh.
I mean, I could take the win, but we didn't find the treasurium, we didn't find the library. Sixty health, huh? To go all the way back down. That's where all the good stuff is. Gotta do it. We ain't scared. We're actually really scared. Ah! No! I wasn't fast enough! Oh, God. That's just rude. That money.
Jeez.
thank you. That's gonna be a hell spawn to get out of. To make every jump. But what? But. Well, I guess I'm stuck down here forever. God damn it. Can you help a brother out? Almost made it up one, guys. Almost.
Oh my god.
Why? Why? No. Must live. We're dead.
We're so dead.
Oh. Nice. Bad Billy Bullseye in Big Wool. Big Wooly style. I have some of your book. Got a tip for you, eat books. Huh. That's a good tip. Booyah. That less booyah. Woo! Could have blown myself up. Oh, ruby ring. Add it to your relic. Oh, there we go. Thought we were trapped for a second there. Ow. We're getting so dead. heard. There we go. Oh, we're dead.
Super dead because these balls suck.
10 health and a dream. Oh! Well, we gotta buy the food just to get out of here. Easier going backwards. There's no mobs. We're going all the way back. And if we can make it. Oh, if we can make it. There could be victory. And not 100% defeat. Aw, balls. Not dead. Not dead. Oh, God. I forgot about those. No. Yeah, made it out with no health. Oh, I'll eat it, little baby. Yeah. It's about time. Get that scoundrel, never know what hit him. Maybe with the green something something. Bad Billy Bullseye, one mean scallywag. Alright. We're gonna die. We get like an apple when we land, right? So that'll be good. They give us free food. I don't get an apple anymore. Did anything nice. That's just the way I like it. Oh my. Don't feed it. Don't do it. You're really badass. What are those balls? Don't like the balls. I'm not sure what I'm waiting. Oh. I see. Then the egg pops. Interesting. Can I not kill these little starfishes? I can't while they're spinning. Okay. Jesus. Well, it was a good run. We got to see Billy Badass. And then I dashed into death. Nice. Done nice times two. Level 5 black market restock. Come have a look at my stuff. We got stuff. Challenges. We've got
commander of the Hardnorn fleet, Billy is one ill-tempered ocularian. Deadly with a laser blaster, but even deadlier with his bad temper. Even pirates don't want Billy. Bad Billy angry at them. Sailors say the swear words he uses could make the space sirens weep. The only thing that calms down is twitchy tempers hanging out with his pet monster, a mare, Big Wool. Interesting.
And we got this ring, a gaudy ring, adds a lot of style to your finger or tentacle. Alright. Black Market, he's got. Rewarded with gold for ending battles swiftly. Oh. Rewarded with gold for flawless battles against pirate hordes. Oh. I don't think I did that. Oh. I only have 4. Whoa. More XP? Get more XP depending on your grade. Extra perk gives you XP. Wow. Okay. You really want me to have XP. Perk plus. Yeah. What? Oh, because I didn't mouse over Frost Globe. Yarr! What are these challenges? A daily run? Oh my god. Interesting. Well, this is our first look at Flinthook. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, we'll see you next time.